Beautiful weekend across the Granite State, and we continue the mild air not only for today and this evening for the trick-or-treaters, but likely most of this week and into next weekend also. 60s this afternoon with a mixture of sunshine and building clouds from the west. There might be a passing shower or sprinkle tonight or tomorrow, but I think the trick-or-treaters will be dry tonight. And from there, dry and mild to round out the week after that chance of a shower tomorrow. We are dry Wednesday through Friday and likely into next weekend as well. Here is the one system on the maps, and you can see some showers starting to lift northeastward. A lot of this is going to bump into some dry air that's in place and really not give us much in the way of precipitation with that. 62 to 68 today will be the range. A light breeze out of the southwest. Temperatures running about 10 degrees above the average for this time of year. And because of the milder air out there today, trick-or-treaters tonight will be between 55 and 60. That will be with clouds drifting through. And again, there might be a sprinkle out there in a few spots, but this system battles a lot of dry air. A passing shower, a possibility tomorrow, along with clouds giving way to partial sunshine later in the day. And then a front comes through on Wednesday. And once that does, winds will turn back to a drier northwesterly direction and deliver a lot of sunshine to round out the week. This will be with temperatures holding in the 60s. And eventually the return flow around that high pressure system moves off the coast on Friday and likely pumps in a southwesterly wind. So what is 60s through the end of the week may actually go above 70 by the time we get into next weekend. Temperatures running well above the averages for this time of year, not only for the highs in the afternoon, but for those overnight lows. And again, the peak of this warmth could be next weekend.